Will there be tax policies that encourage research in the private sector? Will there be, as I sometimes like to say, a reverence for evidence in all policy making through the organization, through the administration? That's what we would like to see, and that is what speaks to the health of science, not to mention also the science of health.